never-ending, drive to keep pouring mud.
Yeah, do it yourself. Nobody else is going to do it for you.
Well, I'm Christian Osoy here at FDR Skate Park. First time here, just hanging out, just amazed at what you guys are doing. It's insane how a place like Burnside that Red Scott, started something, way back in the beginning of the 90s, and it sparked a revolution of underneath the road, like freeways and underpasses for places like FDR, Washington Street, San Pedro, and places like that. And I'm just, it's inspiring for me that there's people out there that still love what they do so much that they'll do anything to, make it happen. And they're not looking to make money off of it. They're not looking to get anything out of it. They're just looking to be creative. And I think that that's what places like FDR, the whole thing that Mark Red Scott started at Burnside is all about. It's the passion for what we love to do, and that's skateboard. There's nothing better than this.